After the news at the top of the hour, we will take a look at some of the traffic conditions in the area.